Don't let that worry you, Helen. I remember the first time you came to Sparta as our king's young bride. I was one of your guards of honor. There were 300 of us, and we swore to protect you as the most precious gift of the gods. For you we fought for 10 long years and wiped from the face of the earth the great city of Troy. You were in secret the pride of us all. My companions died willingly for you and carried to their graves the image of your beauty. Helen.
Yes, Ariel.
The gods are playing with our destinies.
Yes. You're wrong. I accept it willingly.
Very well, then. If you win, you will also receive the title of the Lion of Thebes. He was the greatest warrior our city ever had.